Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father is worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here. Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
We spotted the boy.
Your father wants you to come back home.
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know? Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
If they spot me with that light, I'm screwed.
Am I going too fast for you?
Thank you.
Damn. I've got to find that kid. He has no hope out here on his own. Kill you, kid. Think about that for a second. Let me help you get home. What's the fastest way underground from here?
There's a sewer portal on the other side of the park.
Then let's go. Run for it! My sweet Lydia?
With you. Why didn't you shoot? They almost killed me, dude.
My daughter. I'm sorry. I saw her.
There was no one there. Only the shadows behind you.
Let's go. Through here. The rat knows that you won't get out of here again, boy. I'll punish you. You'll learn to behave yourself. I discovered where your friends are. They were taking them to the stadium just a while ago.
To the stadium?
In the beginning, it was the safest place in all of Seattle. Even more so than the Space Needle. A fortress of high cement walls protected by the military. But today, they've made it into one more horrific ring of hell.
And what about my wife and daughter? What about them?
I looked and listened hard. I couldn't find any trace of them. If they have been captured by these men also, your friends may know.
I need to go now. I've lost too much time already.
Be careful, Mr. Wayne. Those men are dangerous.
According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors. According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors. Thank you. Those men from the New Law used the message to draw in the innocent survivors. Those men from the New Law used the message to draw in the innocent survivors. Another way. Shadows everywhere. Thousands of them. Taking refuge in the stadium. We would never have stayed safe for long. This was the Emerald City once. Not anymore.
Leave him alone. We'll take care of him soon enough. He's just a poor old man.
That jackass says the real military will save him. Who does he think we are? Well, poor old man hit me. This isn't the end of this. You hear me?
friend. He's alive.
What the hell? There's no time to lose. We've already loaded the supplies onto the helicopter. We still need to make a stop at the save point before returning to base. Let's go.
I will see you as the last lap, old man.
Gotta get to Ben. Those new law bastards are torturing Ben and feeding him to those damn shadows. I've got to hurry. On days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God. Looks like the building was a refuge when the disease first spread. And now those crazies use it to store the supplies they steal.